Low pressure, very much the dominant feature. Wet and windy conditions, if somewhat milder by then. But before then, I'm afraid it's going to be the sphere that brings you a touch of frost.